This is a page-to-page recording. No part of this recording may be reproduced in any form or by any electronic or mechanical means, including information storage and retrieval systems, without written permission from the publisher. The Power of the Subconscious Mind, written by Joseph Murphy, narrated by Mark White. Chapter 1. The Treasure House Within You. Infinite riches are all around you, if you will open your mental eyes and behold the treasure house of infinity within you. There's a gold mine within you, from which you can extract everything you need to live life gloriously, joyously, and abundantly. Many are sound asleep, because they do not know about this gold mine of infinite intelligence and boundless love within themselves. Whatever you want, you can draw forth. A magnetized piece of steel will lift about 12 times its own weight. And if you demagnetize this same piece of steel, it will not even lift a feather. Similarly, there are two types of men. There is a magnetized man who is full of confidence and faith. He knows that he is born to win and to succeed. Then, there is a type of man who is demagnetized. He is full of fears and doubts. Opportunities come, and he says, "I might fail. I might lose my money. People will laugh at me." This type of man will not get very far in life because if he is afraid to go forward, he will simply stay where he is. Become a magnetized man and discover the master secret of the ages. The master secret of the ages. What, in your opinion, is the master secret of the ages? The secret of atomic energy? Thermonuclear energy? The neutron bomb? Interplanetary travel? No, not any of these. Then what is this master secret? Where can one find it? And how can it be contacted and brought into action? The answer is extraordinarily simple. This secret is the marvelous, miracle-working power found in your own subconscious mind, the last place that most people would seek it. The marvelous power of your subconscious. You can bring into your life more power, more wealth, more health, more happiness, and more joy by learning to contact and release the hidden power of your subconscious mind. You need not acquire this power. You already possess it. But you want to learn how to use it. You want to understand it so that you can apply it in all departments of your life. As you follow the simple techniques and processes set forth in this book, you can gain the necessary knowledge and understanding. You can be inspired by a new light, and you can generate a new force enable you to realize your hopes and make all your dreams come true. Decide now to make your life grander, greater, richer, and nobler than ever before. Within your subconscious depths lie infinite wisdom, infinite power, and infinite supply of all that is necessary, which is waiting for development and expression. Begin now to recognize these potentialities of your deeper mind, and they will take form in the world without. The infinite intelligence within your subconscious mind can reveal to you everything you need to know at every moment of time and point of space, provided you are open-minded and receptive. You can receive new thoughts and ideas, enabling you to bring forth new inventions, make new discoveries, or write books and plays. Moreover, the infinite intelligence in your subconscious can impart to you wonderful kinds of knowledge of an original nature. It can reveal to you and open the way for perfect expression and true place in your life. Through the wisdom of your subconscious mind, you can attract the ideal companion, as well as the right business associate or partner. It can find the right buyer for your home and provide you with all the money you need and the financial freedom to be, to do, and to go as your heart desires. It is your right to discover this inner world of thought, feeling, and power of light, love, and beauty. Though invisible, its forces are mighty. Within your subconscious mind, you will find the solution for every problem and the cause for every effect. Because you can draw out the hidden powers, you come into actual possession of the power and wisdom necessary to move forward in abundance, security, joy, and dominion. I've seen the power of the subconscious lift people up out of crippled states, making them whole, vital, and strong once more, and free to go out into the world and experience happiness, health, and joyous expression. There is a miraculous healing power in your subconscious that can heal the troubled mind and the broken heart. It can open the prison door of the mind and liberate you. It can free you from all kinds of material and physical bondage. Necessity of a working basis. Substantial progress in any field of endeavor is impossible in the absence of a working basis.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.